What is puberty?
The period when endocrine and gametogenic functions of the gonads have first developed to the point where reproduction is possible.
What is the age it occurs in males and females?
Between 8 years to 13 years in girls and between 9 years to 14 years in boys.
What are the common changes occur in both girls and boys in puberty?
Enlargement of external genitalia, sprouting of pubic and axillary hair, change of body odor, acne, behavioral and emotional changes, height spurt.
What do you know about height spurt? What are the hormones responsible for it?
Pronounced acceleration of height associated with puberty is called height spurt. Sex hormones, androgens, growth hormone, and insulin-like growth factors are responsible for this. Regulated bone growth of puberty occurs through epiphyseal growth plate. Height spurt in males occur later and they have a great magnitude of it than female. There is an early cessation of growth spurt in female. So final average height of male is greater than female.
What do you call for the early development of secondary sexual characteristics?
Sexual precocity.
What are the reasons for that? Is it pathological or physiological?
Sometimes it may be constitutional or may be pathological. Infection involving hypothalamus, hypothalamic diseases, congenital virilizing adrenal hyperplasia, and increased gonadotropin sensitivity can cause precocious puberty. Also may occur due to tumors involving hypothalamus, Leydig cells in testes, granulosa cells in ovary, androgen secretion in male, and estrogen secretion in females.
What is the difference between true precocious puberty and precocious pseudopuberty?
In true precocious puberty, there is an early but normal pubertal pattern of gonadotropin secretion from pituitary. But in precocious pseudopuberty, there is no spermatogenesis or ovarian development.
Why puberty is accelerated in obese girls and it occurs later than the average in excessively thin girls?
Puberty is physiologically gated by the energy stores of the body. So, critical body waste is essential for initiation of puberty.
Is there any hormone related to it?
Yes, leptin.
What do you know about it other than the relation to puberty?
It is called satiety producing hormone. It is secreted by fat cells and important in regulating appetite and energy balance. It signals brain that enough energy has been stored and intake of food is no longer necessary. It inhibits appetite and stimulates thermogenesis.
Is there any other hormone which initiates puberty?
Yes, gonadotropin releasing hormone.
From where it is secreted? What is the pattern of secretion?
A pulsatile secretion from hypothalamus.
What are gonadotropins?
Hormones that regulate reproductive and endocrine functions of gonads.
Can you give me some examples?
Follicular stimulating hormone, luteinizing hormone.
What are the functions of them?
Luteinizing hormone stimulates testosterone release by Leydig cells of testes in males. It also stimulates secretion of estrogen by ovaries, ovulation of oocyte from ovary, secretion of progesterone by corpus luteum in females. Follicular stimulating hormone accelerates the process of spermatogenesis in male. It stimulates the Theca cells of Graafian follicles to secrete estrogen.
Tell me the action of estrogen in one sentence.
It contributes to develop and maintain both reproductive system and female characteristics.
How estrogen secretion is regulated?
Synthesis and secretion of estrogen is stimulated by FSH, which is in turn controlled by gonadotropin releasing hormone. High level of estrogen suppress the release of gonadotropin releasing hormone and luteinizing hormone.
Is there any other hormone produced by granulosa cells which exert inhibition of anterior pituitary gonadal hormones?
Yes, it is inhibin B.
You told about the negative feedback done by estrogen. Does it regulate something in positive feedback manner?
Yes, LH hormone secretion.
Can you explain it?
LH secretion is held in check by negative effect of rising plasma estrogen, but at 36 to 48 hours before ovulation, estrogen feedback become positive and it initiate the burst of LH secretion that produces ovulation.